That is Northern Lights Cannabis Indica.
No. It's marijuana.